Dear students, after discussing the important concept of traditional file system of indexing and hashing, we are again coming back to the database topic, and today we will be mainly focusing on data mining. So this is a rapidly expanding subject that is closely associated with database technology, and it consists of techniques for discovering patterns in the collection of data, and those patterns are normally unknown and we want to discover those patterns from the data. So what are the application areas of data mining? So today data mining is applied in almost everywhere, wherever you can find the data. And this is one of the core subject and very important subject of today's boom on data science. So data mining is one of the core thing in data science. And this has application areas of marketing, inventory management, quality control, loan risk management, fraud detection, investment analysis of data, identifying the functions of particular genes encoded in DNA molecules. So these are some of the examples which I have listed over here. However, there could be many, many more examples. And the focus of data mining is to identify previously unknown patterns from the data, as opposed to the traditional databases which try to only query the data from the database, as we discussed about the select query, project query and join queries in one of the previous modules. So there we already know that what we want to query, and that data would be, those records would be displayed to the user. However, in data mining we do not know what kind of data will be coming out, and we want to apply some of the technique in data mining and to identify such important patterns, which we will be discussing in next slides. How the data mining is practiced? So normally we have, for example, if we are a corporate and whose data is being updated day by day or in every second, so we normally do not apply the concept of data mining onto the real data, operational data. Instead, we apply the concept of data mining onto the static data, which is a historical data available to us. And there are two common forms of data mining which we will be discussing in this module: class description and class discrimination. So what is class description? This deals with identifying properties that characterize a given group of data items. So to identify characteristics of people who buy small economical vehicles. So what are those characteristics of those people? So for example, if you have a large database that contains all of the information of all of the people who are buying economical and expensive vehicles, and you are focusing on economical vehicles, and then you want to identify that what are the characteristics. For example, the characteristic could be that what are the age groups, what are the salary ranges of those people, and where they are living. So all of such data you will be finding as the patterns, which we cannot tell at the moment unless it is applied onto a real data, and that data will tell us that in this data, this is the pattern that, for example, you can say from this particular location, geographical location, this age group always try to buy economical vehicles, and then you can market your economical vehicles into that area to get more response. And then there is another problem known as class discrimination. This is identifying properties that divide two groups. For example, to find properties that distinguish customers who shop for used cars from those who shop for new ones. So we have two classes, and we want to discriminate that in this class, what kind of characteristics if different people have. So then whether they should be placed in this class or in this class. So for example, you learn from the data, and then whenever new customer comes which have particular characteristics, then you can say that this is going to shop the used car or the new ones using the patterns which you have identified from historical hundred or thousands of data, and then you can predict in future. So let's summarize today's module. We have learned about data mining, why to perform data mining, what are its application areas, focus, practice, and class description and class discrimination problem. And in the next module, we will talk further on data mining applications.